Katie, what are you doing? Oh, wait, I sleep up the dog.
Good morning and welcome back to my channel. Today is actually Tuesday and it's my day off of work, but I have to go do some homework. I'm going to this lady's house that owns these horses because I have to like administer a vaccine to the horse. I have to like clean its shoes and do a whole bunch of stuff. I've never messed with horses before, ever. I have no idea how to do anything to a horse. So that is what we're going to be doing today. We're gonna go play with the horsies. Yeah. If you're new to my channel, what's up? All of my social media is linked down below along with the rest of my veterinary vlogs. They're down there. They're down there as well.
Waiting for the time to pass you by. Hope the winds of change will change your mind. I could give a thousand reasons why. And I know you, and you've got to make it on your own, but we don't have to grow up. We can stay forever young. Living on my sofa, drinking rum and cola underneath the rising sun. I could give a thousand reasons why, but you're going, and you know that all you have to do is stay a minute, just take your time. The clock is ticking, so stay. All you have to do is wait a second, your hands on mine. The clock is ticking, so stay.
Hedgehog, we think his foot is broken, so we're gonna take some x-rays. I am gonna give her a little bit of anesthesia so I'm able to maneuver the foot the way I need to be able to take the x-ray, and then also so it's not painful for her. But that's what we're gonna do, and then we're gonna go take her x-rays.
Underneath the rising sun, I could give a million reasons why.
So her foot ended up not being broken, but the mouse is showing you that there is a little bit of a mass there around her ankle. This is the normal foot and it looks good, but in comparison, you can see how up top it looks clear and you can see each individual bone. Now the one on bottom, it kind of looks foggy and distorted.
Annual exam and making sure that she is healthy since she is a pet chicken. So this chicken actually does have little white specks crawling all over her, which look to be mites. So I got some tape and just get a little tape prep of these mites and look at it under the microscope and see exactly what kind of mites they are.
Reasons why, and I know you, and you've got to make it on your own, but we don't have to grow up. We can stay forever young. Living on my sofa, drinking rum and cola underneath the rising sun. I could give a thousand reasons why, but you're going, and you know that take your time. The clock is ticking, so stay. All you have to do is wait a second. Your hands on mine. The clock is ticking, so stay.
Alright guys, thank you for watching this video. If you liked it, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye!